So again we are here with new creation. So what we will make today? Our old and tacky packed case that we don't like. So what we will take? Our old specs case that we don't like, the how much tacky it is, and we will convert into a beautiful one, and then you will show your specs case to everyone. You see, I have a beautiful specs case. So we will color it. So we are doing our coloring, and please be remember, strokes should not be visible. So try to do in a good way. So our painting had done here, and now we will leave it for dry, and after dry we will do one more coat of color, okay, for finishing. So that had done here. Now you will make some beautiful flower branches and petals. With green color. You can draw anything. Draw some branches. So you can see we are making branches here. So branches are done here. Now what we will make? We will make petals here. On the top of the branches, we will make petals. You can make petals how many petals or where you want to draw petals as per your choice. Fill that petals by using color. I left it because it was wet. So petals are done here. Now what we will do, we will take pink colors and we will make flowers on that. You can see the flower, how I am making flower. We are making here, have you ever seen lotus flower? Same petals like that. Firstly draw and then fill the color. Then you can see how much beautiful it is looking. we are filling it with the use of color. Now, is it looking waste or tacky? No, it is looking so beautiful here. It is going to be complete soon. So flower, leaves, all had done here. Now what we will make, we will take green color, black color, and then we will make a bird. I am drawing bird here. So that I done here. Now what we will do, we will fill color in that. So now we will fill the color in that black color. And then we will fill the yellow color in down. So now we will fill the yellow color in down. So it is done here, and see how much beautiful it is looking.